VCRAQ provide free mock test for SSC CPO exam. For that, you only need to Google search CRAQ SSC CPO free mock test. Click on the first link and start the mock. After completing the mock, you get the complete detailed analysis with the solution and percentile for the mock. Hi friends, welcome to our channel CRAQ RRB SSC Banking Exam. In today's video, we are going to discuss some important previous year questions for SSC, CGL, CHSL, CPO, Steno and etc. And this will be from the topic Indian National Movement, as in our last three videos, we have completed Indian National Movement and its important topics, that is from the year 1905 to 1947. Now let's see what are the questions that comes from this topic and even that came in the exam from the same topic. Let's see. From SSC CGL. Father of extremist movement of India is Bal Gangadhar Tilak, that is BG Tilak. The first Indian selected for Indian civil service is Satyendranath Tagore. We have already made a descriptive video and that you can find it in YouTube in our channel. You can just go and see that. And these are the questions based on that video and the previous year questions, like which came in the examination. So now let's see. The system of communal electorate in India was first introduced by, Lord Minto in the year 1909, and this was by Indian Council Act of 1909. Who represented India in the second round table conference? So Indian National Congress attended only one round table conference, that is the second round table conference, and in it India was represented by Mahatma Gandhi, and the woman who represented Indian woman was Sarojini Naidu. So who represented India in second round table conference is Mahatma Gandhi. What was the ultimate goal of salt satyagraha by MG? MG is Mahatma Gandhi. So salt satyagraha is Dandi March, that was in the year 1930, and it was the launch of civil disobedience movement. Who preceded the rating of Royal Indian Navy to surrender on 23rd February 1946? So it was done by Sardar Ballabhbhai Patel and M.A. Jinnah, that is Muhammad Ali Jinnah. On 20th September 1932, Mahatma Gandhi began a fast up to death in Yarwada jail against. So this was against the separate electorate for reserved and depressed classes, as this was one of the divide and rule policy of British. So in against of that, Mahatma Gandhi was in a hunger strike, and that led him to the Yarwada jail. So and the end to this was with the signing of Pune Pact between Gandhiji and B.R. Ambedkar. In which movement Mahatma Gandhi made the first hunger strike? So that was in Ahmedabad mill strike in the year 1918. Who led the salt satyagraha with Gandhiji? So the one who led the salt satyagraha with Gandhiji is Sarojini Naidu. Government of India Act 1919 was also known as, Monte Chelmsford reform, as the one is Viceroy of India and the other was the then President. Who said Simon Commission report should be thrown on heap of rubbish? So this was said by Sibaswamy Iyer. Let's see some more questions. Who is regarded as the grand old man of India? So Dadabhai Naroji is regarded as the grand old man of India. Who is the founder of Servant of India Society? So the founder of the society is Gopal Krishna Gokhale. Why was Simon Commission boycotted? Simon Commission was boycotted as it had no Indians in its committee. Why was Simon Commission brought to India? So Simon Commission had a goal, that was to recheck its flaws in Government of India Act 1919 and to work on the Constitution of India. So now when you are working on a constitution of a country or India, you must have the member or at least one or two member from the same country who represents the country. But Simon Commission was having none Indians. So this was boycotted by everyone in India. So why was it boycotted? As it had no Indians in its committee. When was the partition of Bengal done? It was in 1905. Haridayal, that is Lala Haridayal, an intellectual giant, is associated to which movement? so he is associated to Gadar movement. India attended dominion status on, so when did India get independence or attended dominion status? That is on 15th August 1947. Civil disobedience movement was launched in, so it was launched in 12th March 1930 by the initiation of Dandi March. Who gave the slogan Inqilab Jindabad? So this slogan was given by Hasrat Mohani, who is the editor of Young India and Harijan. So the editor of Young India and Harijan is Mahatma Gandhi. This all are questions we have discussed in our video. You can go and see that if yet not seen. Let's see other questions. Who attended all the three roundtable conference? So the one who attended all the three roundtable conference is B.R. Ambedkar and T.B. Sipru. B.R. Ambedkar is Bhimrao Ambedkar and Tej Bahadur Sapru. Who formed forward block? So it was formed by Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, that is S.C. Bose. Now let's see, in which year Salt Satyagraha took place? So Salt Satyagraha or Dandi March took place in the year 1930. The Home Rule League was started by, so it was started by B.G. Tilak, that is Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Annie Besant. Who is the first Indian to be elected to the British Parliament? So the one who is first to be elected in British Parliament is Dadabhai Naroji. Who gave the slogan do or die? So it was given by Mahatma Gandhi and this was in the movement, that is Quit India movement. In which year 26 January was celebrated as Independence Day? So in the year 1930, 26 January was celebrated as an Independence Day. And why? As in the Lahore session of Congress, that is in 1929, Purna Swaraj was the new demand and the only demand to be made in front of British was decided, and the Purna Swaraj Divas was to be celebrated on 26 January 1930. So this day was first celebrated as Independence Day in the year 1930. Who spoke at the stroke of midnight when the world sleeps, India awakes to life and freedom? So this was said by Jawaharlal Nehru. Who is called as the father of Indian National Congress? So the father of Indian National Congress is A.O. Hume. And why? As he is the one who gave the idea of building a national party, that is Indian National Congress. Cabinet mission came to India in which year? So it came in the year 1946 and on 24th of March. The idea of Pakistan was conceived by Chaudhary Rehmat Ali. Who gave the title of Mahatma to Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi? So the title of Mahatma was given by Ravindranath Tagore. Who spoke Sarfarosi ki tamanna ab hamare dil mein hai? Dekhna hai jor kitna bajue katil mein hai. This is the complete phrase. So this was said by Bismil. Let's see some previous year question from SSC section officer. When Mahatma Gandhi was arrested, who among the following took over the leadership of Salt Satyagraha? So the one who took over the leadership of Salt Satyagraha is Abbas Tyabji. In which session of Congress the demand of Purna Swaraj was accepted as the aim of Congress? So as I said earlier, it was in Lahore session of Congress 1929. Who was the leader of Bardoli Satyagraha? So the leader of Bardoli Satyagraha was Sardar Patel, that is Mahatma Gandhi with Sardar Patel in 1928. Who said go back to Vedas? This is the question which comes in every exam. See, even it came in SSC 10 plus 2 data entry CGL CHSL. So this is said by Dayananda Saraswati. Naukali is situated in, so when Naukali riot was done, it was situated in Bengal as there was no partition, but it is presently in Bangladesh. Mahatma Gandhi was first arrested in which year? So he was first time arrested in the year 1922. What was the basis of transfer of power to India on 15th August? So as we know, Mountbatten plan came to India on 3rd June and after which followed by Indian Independence Act of 1947. But we are given independence on 15th August. Why only 15th August and not other day? So, because on 15th August, after the Second World War, Japanese army in Second World War was surrendered before Mountbatten and the British. So that's why Mountbatten selected this day, that is 15th August, as the Independence Day. So we got independence on 15th August. The Simon Commission was formed to review. So this was formed to review constitution work for India and the drawbacks of Government of India Act 1919. In which session of Indian National Congress, the tricolor flag was unfurled for the first time. So this was in Lahore session of Congress 1929, and even in 1929, that is 31st December, the flag was hoisted and the slogan of Inqilab Zindabad was said. When did Jinnah announced Direct Action Day? So it was on 16th August 1946. Now let's see some miscellaneous previous year questions. Who preceded the first session of Indian National Congress? So it is preceded by W.C. Banerjee or Humesh Chandra Banerjee. Who gave the two nation theory? Two nation theory was given by Saheed Ahmed Khan. Gandhi Irwin Pact was signed on. So it was signed on 5th March 1931. Who is known as Frontier Gandhi? So the one who is known as Frontier Gandhi is Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan. Pune Pact was signed between Gandhiji and, so it was signed between Gandhiji and B.R. Ambedkar. B.R. Ambedkar was the representative of depressed class. Who was the architect of communal award? So Ramsay MacDonald was the architect of communal award, and this was one of the divide and rule policy against which Gandhiji was angry, and he kept an indefinite fast, that is hunger strike, which led him to Yarwada jail, and in that jail the Pune Pact was signed between Gandhiji and B.R. Ambedkar. The chronology. Who founded Hindustan Socialistic Republican Association in the year 1928? So it was founded by Chandrasekhar Azad and Bhagat Singh. Which freedom fighter died in jail due to hunger strike? So the one who died in jail due to hunger strike is Jatindranath Das. Who died due to lathi charge in a protest? So the freedom fighter who died to lathi charge in a protest is Lala Lajpat Rai. And why was the protest done? It was done in Punjab after the Rowlatt Act of 1919 and for the anger against Jallianwala Bagh massacre. Kakori conspiracy was in which year? So this was in the year 1925, that is 5th August 1925. When is Shaheed Diwas celebrated? So it is celebrated in 23rd March 1931. Why 23rd March 1931? As on this day, Bhagat Singh, Rajguru and Sukhdev was hanged till death. Jallianwala Bagh massacre was on, so it was on 13th April 1919. Simon Commission visited India in which year? So Simon Commission visited India in the year 1927 and the month is November. We Crack You provide free mock test for SSC CPO exam. For that, you only need to Google search Crack You SSC CPO free mock test. Click on the first link and start the mock. After completing the mock, you get the complete detailed analysis with the solution and percentile for the mock. Now let's see some similar sample questions. When was Bal Gangadhar Tilak given the title of Lokmanya, that is accepted by people, and by whom? So this was given in the year 1897 by Rabindranath Tagore. When was the first Congress split? So it was in the year 1907 and this was in the Surat session. So this is also called Surat split of 1907. Who addressed Gandhiji as the father of nation for the first time? So the one who addressed Gandhiji as Bapu or the father of nation is Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Who is the founder of Muslim League? So the founder of Muslim League is M.A. Jinnah, that is Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Who is the first president of Indian National Congress? He is W.C. Banerjee, that is Humesh Chandra Banerjee. Who is Lal Bal Pal? So Lal Bal Pal is the combination of three freedom fighters, that is लाला लाजपत राय, बाल गंगाधर तिलक एंड बिपिन चंद्र पाल. हु फाउंडेड अनुसुलन समिति इन इंडिया? सो द वन हु फाउंडेड अनुसुलन समिति इन इंडिया इज सतीश चंद्र बसु. हु वॉज द फाउंडर ऑफ गद्दार पार्टी? फाउंडर ऑफ गद्दार पार्टी इज लाला हरदयाल. इन विच ईयर द कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया वॉज मूव फ्रॉम कोलकाता टू दिल्ली? सो दिस वॉज मूव्ड इन द ईयर 1911 एंड ऑन 12th December. It is present time Kolkata. Earlier it was Calcutta to Delhi. Chauri Chaura incident brought end to which movement? Chauri Chaura incident was a violent incident in which 22 policemen were set on fire, and due to this Gandhiji was disheartened and he called off non-cooperation movement, and the year was 1922. So Chauri Chaura brought end to non-cooperation movement. Dandi March by Gandhiji is in the year 1930. So with this, hope you liked it, and if you did, please like, share and comment. And yes, we also have all the previous year paper of SSC exams like SSC CGL, CHSL, CPO, Steno and etc. And the details are given in the description box below. Till then, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for daily updates. Thank you.